when I was a surgery resident, we would see patients with pancreatic cancer in the clinic. And even though we could occasionally operate on some of those patients and provide help for them, for the vast majority of patients, actually, by the time they presented to a physician, most of them weren't candidates for any kind of curative treatment. And just in thinking about pancreatic cancer at that time, what I realized is there is very little work being done on that area. And so I thought this was an area that really needed a lot of help. And so I've dedicated my career to try to come up with answers for better treatments for pancreatic cancer. My patient care philosophy is I treat every patient like I would treat a family member. I want them to, if they ever have a concern, to be able to call immediately and have their questions answered. I always give patients my card with my email address, often my phone number, so that people feel like if they have questions, they have immediate point of contact. We have put a lot of time and effort into developing our multidisciplinary pancreatic clinic. I actually think it's a model clinic for how patients should be seen. Patients come and see us, and in a single day, see all the types of physicians they need to see. All their outside studies are reviewed, and we come up with a treatment plan in the same day. And we try to do everything we can to reduce the stress that's involved with a new diagnosis of pancreatic cancer.